Good morning. Welcome to WLIN Morning Announcements.
It's Jaden.
And Andrew, your morning announcers.
Today is Friday, November 10th. Tomorrow is November 11th, which is Veterans Day. Here's a video for Veterans Day.
November 11th is Veterans Day. Americans honor veterans, people who have served or currently serve in the U.S. military. What makes November 11th special? On the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month in 1918, the battles of World War I ended. The Allied countries and Germany called a truce, also known as an armistice, and November 11th became known as Armistice Day. The following year, President Woodrow Wilson asked Americans to mark the anniversary of Armistice Day with a moment of silence in gratitude to the soldiers who had fought for peace. Americans did that and more. They held parades and other gatherings all across the country to publicly thank the World War I veterans. In 1954, Congress changed the holiday's name from Armistice Day to Veterans Day to recognize all soldiers who serve in war or peace. Today, there are more than 23 million veterans in the United States. Do you know any veterans? How do you thank them?
Now to Caden for weekend weather.
Good morning, Red Lion Junior High. This is Caden with your weekend weather. Today's weather will be a high of 50 and a low of 34. It will be cloudy today. Saturday, expect a high of 52 and a low of 29. It will be sunny. Sunday will be sunny with a high of 48 and a low of 25. This has been your favorite weatherman, Caden. Have a nice weekend, everyone.
Please rise to the for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLIN News, and here's your daily school information. Today is Cycle Day 4.
Today's lunch is stuffed crust pizza with choice of chips and broccoli.
The Leo Cup Classic is next Wednesday at the senior high. Doors open at 5:45. Cost is $1 for students. Come by to support the junior high staff as they compete for the trophy.
Next Tuesday is a blue out. Wear blue to support the junior high for the Leo Cup. All 7th and 8th grade offensive linemen should meet in Mr. Knauer's room 209B today during roar.
Here's Mr. Bell's words of wisdom for Veterans Day.
Good morning, Red Lion Area Junior High School. It's Mr. Bell for our words of wisdom. Before I read that, though, I first want to just acknowledge Mrs. Lacerda, who currently serves in the United States Air Force. Thank you, Mrs. Lacerda, for your service. Now, time for our daily words of wisdom, and we're doing a special one for Veterans Day. Tomorrow is Veterans Day, a day set aside to honor those who have served in the American Armed Forces. Do you know someone who has served in the American Armed Forces? It could be a parent or a relative, a teacher, or a neighbor. Now is a great time to thank them for their service to our nation. You might ask them where they served and for how long. How did their time in the armed forces affect them? And what was good about the experience? What did they learn from it? On this Veterans Day, remember this. Honoring a veteran could be as simple as an acknowledgement and a sincere thank you, one human being to another. With something to think about, this is Mr. Bell. Make it a great day or not. That choice is yours.
Country roads, take me home.